Hey everyone, welcome back to AWESMR Pop. Look who we have here. It's baby Chase and baby Sky. How was your day, pups?
Hi, Chase here. It was so much fun. We went to the park with Marshall and Rubble and AWESMR and Zuma and Sky.
Hey, that's my names. Hi everyone, Sky here. Yeah, we had so much fun. We chased birds and rabbits and squirrels.
Wow, you pups had a busy day. You must be hungry. Let's prepare your dinner and then get you guys ready for bed. How does soup sound?
Yay! That sounds amazing!
Sky loves soups!
Glad you guys like that idea. I'll start cooking right away. Alright, let's use this giant blue soup pot. We'll make extra just in case the pups want some more throughout the week. Start by chopping up some carrots. Perfect! Let's throw our diced carrots into our soup pot. Now let's cut these tomato slices into smaller pieces. There we go. Much better. Add the tomatoes into the pot as well. Next up, let's chop up some green celery. Just imagine all these veggies are bite-sized pieces. Add the diced celery into the pot as well. Now let's chop up some potatoes. Alright, these diced potatoes will make our soup nice and hearty. Add the potatoes into the pot. Last but not least, let's dice some onions. Awesome! Let's add the onions, and then we can start boiling our soup. Once the soup is ready, we can add in the noodles. Let's mix this around. Okay, let's cook this just a little longer with the lid on. Alright, our soup is ready to serve. Woo, that smells delicious. Okay, we're going to use this purple bowl to serve our pups. Let's scoop the soup out using our orange ladle. Alright. That's enough for one serving. Let's start by feeding Sky. Okay, Sky, I let this cool down a bit, so it's not super hot. It should be the perfect temperature. Here you go. Oh, wow. You must really like this. Good thing I made extra. Okay, last bite.
Yummy! Best soup ever! Thank you for making that!
No problem. Glad you enjoyed it. Okay, Chase, you're up next. Enjoy! Looks like Chase really likes this too. Definitely glad I made extra. Okay, last bite.
That was so good! Chase thinks you're the best chef.
Aw, thank you guys. Glad both of you enjoyed the soup. Would you pups like to return the favor and help me wash the dishes?
No, that's okay. Sky wants to watch movies.
Yeah, dishes sound boring. Chase wants to play video games.
Now, pups. It's very important to help around the house with the chores. How about after helping me with the dishes and getting ready for bed, we open surprise toys?
Yay! Okay, good deals.
Good idea. Chase is on the case.
Alright, Sky and Chase. I'll help by putting all of the dishes in the sink. Then you two can do the rest. Wow, thought we would have leftovers, but the pups ate all the soup. Turn the water on and soak the dishes. Alright, pups, it's showtime. Wow, great job! You two have amazing teamwork. Now let's get ready for bed. Get the water running. We'll make a nice bubble bath, so let's add some soap. All right, pups, dive in. I'll use this bar of soap to wash Sky's hair. Now let me do the same for Chase. Okay, now let's rinse the soap off with water. Perfect. Bath time is finished. Let's get you two dried off. Before we play with surprise toys, we need to do a few more things. Chase, I'm going to start by brushing your teeth. Also noticed your hair was getting a bit long, so I'm going to do a little trimming. Need to use hair clippers as well. Perfect. Now let's brush your hair so that you're all nice and tidy. Beautiful.
Wow, Chase feels so fresh and clean.
Okay, Sky, we need to do the same for you. Start by brushing your teeth. Your hair's pretty long too, so let's do some trimming. Finish by brushing your hair. All finished.
Thank you. Sky feels so soft and beautiful.
Okay, I promised surprise toys, so you each get one before bed. Chase, you can have a Disney Dorables, and Sky, you can have this Disney Princess one. Let's start by opening this Disney Dorables. Let's see who our first character is. Oh, it's Joy from Inside Out. Here's a closer look. Who's our second character? Oh, a villain. We found Dr. Facilier from Princess and the Frog. Here's a closer look. Now let's check out this Disney Princess Series 9. Open this case. Let's see who this is. Oh, we found Miko from Pocahontas. Let's add our background inside the case. And check out this beautiful display. It's so pretty.
Ah, nothing like a bubble bath after a long day at the temple. Wait, am I just imagining that? I'm sitting inside an empty tub.
Sorry, May. A lot of your fans were still hanging around, and I had to tell them to come back tomorrow. Didn't have time to get your bubble bath ready.
It's okay, it's been fun. But tough living this double life. I wonder if there's anyone else out there living a double life.
Off the top of my head, superheroes live two lives. They're normal human beings just like you. But once they need to save the world, they turn into someone else.
Superhero? I like the sound of that. I guess I'm kind of a superhero. I did save 4Town for my mom.
Aren't you the reason 4Town was in danger in the first place?
Let's not get into specifics. We're all safe now. but I want to learn more about superheroes.
I actually do have something. While you're enjoying your bubble bath, I'll go look for it. Let me quickly fill this tub with water. Okay, be right back.
Hello, I'm over this bath now. I want to learn more about superheroes.
Sorry for the wait. It took a while, but I found this PJ Masks Imagining Activity book.
Oh my gosh, they're so cute. I love a good costume.
They're students just like you during the day, but they become superheroes at night.
That's so awesome. I need to know more.
Let me rinse off all the bubbles, and then we can get started. Alright, off we go! Okay, let's get started. Before we begin, if you're new to Imagine Ink, all you need is the Imagine Ink marker to solve all the problems. Let's get our marker out. Now, if you're still not sure what this is all about, the first page is actually a practice page, so let's check it out. Use your Imagine Ink marker to search for and reveal hidden images. Okay, let's color the rest of this page. Awesome! Let's get started. These three best friends are just normal 7-year-olds during the day. Color the picture to find out who they are. Let's find out! It's Amaya, Connor, and Greg. Let's color the background. Okay, let's move on. But at night, they become superheroes. What do they put on that changes them? Color below to find out. I think we all know, but let's color first. They put on pajamas. Alright, what's next? When trouble calls, who does Connor become? Color below to find out. Okay, Connor, reveal yourself. It's Catboy. Let's color the background. Very nice. Okay, time for another activity. Help the PJ Masks get to their vehicle. Color the picture and follow the paths to find each one's super vehicle. Ooh, this sounds fun. Let's color in our characters first. Okay, let's find the vehicles. Let's start with Catboy. Nice! Actually, we'll reveal all the vehicles at once. There's Owlette's. And here's Gecko's. Okay, let's tidy this page up before checking out the vehicles. So here's the Gecko-mobile. Here's the Owl Glider. And here's the Cat Car. Let's move on! When Greg puts on his PJs, what superhero does he become? Color below to find out. I wonder who. I'm sure everyone knows. It's Gecko. Let's color everything else. Awesome! So much green. Let's see what's next. At night, with her PJs on, Amaya turns into which high-flying superhero? Color below to find out. Let's do some revealing. It's Owlette. Let's finish this page. Ooh, this background's pretty cool. Perfect. Let's move on to the next page. Help the PJ Masks through the maze to catch Romeo. Let's color the characters first. It's time to catch Romeo. We did it! We caught Romeo! Great work! Let's color the rest. Awesome! Okay, let's move on. These supervillains love to cause trouble at night in the city. Color the picture to find out who they are. Alright, who are these bad guys? This is Romeo. Here's Night Ninja. And here's Luna Girl. They look pretty scary, but I believe in the PJ Masks. Let's color the rest before moving on. Beautiful. Okay, bring on the next challenge. It's a catastrophe. There are 3 Catboy imposters. Color them all to find the real one. Okay, be on the lookout. Who's the real Catboy? A, B, C, or D? I'm going to say B. What about you? Let's check the answer. It's B. Great job if you said B too. Okay, let's see if there's anything else on this page. Nice! That's a cool design. Okay, let's move on. It's the last page. The PJ Masks have a special message for you. Color the picture to find out what it is. Let's find out. It's time to be a hero. I think this message is for May. Wish we had more pages, but we made it to the end. Here's another look at all of the pages we worked on today.
The temple at night.
I think the temple is fine. You just focus on school for now and get some rest. I'll tuck you in. Good night. AWESMR Pop fans, thank you so much for watching. We can't do this without you. If you're new to the channel and became a fan, click that subscribe button for more awesome stuff. And if you want to be the first person to watch our next video, hit that notification bell to have a chance. See ya!